everyday things you're doing wrong. Our routines are usually pretty dull, aren't they? We perform so many small actions every day that we never ask ourselves if there's a right or wrong way to do them. It would be a great idea to pay more attention to these things to make small but positive changes in your life. For instance, did you know how to close an open bag of chips in the Japanese way? Watch the video to figure this trick out. 9. Using too much soap in the shower. Our skin becomes drier as we age, and soap, being an astringent, only makes it worse. Try to use the minimum amount of soap, and only on necessary areas such as skin folds. Soapy water running down your body is more than enough to stay clean. 8. Working without planning your rest breaks. We all have our most productive work time. During those hours, it seems easier to concentrate, feel alerted and inspired, and as a consequence, achieve great results. The problem is we don't try to find our productive hours, and we don't take advantage of them. If you're motivated and focused from 11 to 1, don't take a break at 12. Always plan your rest breaks so they don't kill your productivity. 7. Answering your boss's WhatsApp messages. You need to set boundaries between work and private life. Psychologists say we should never discuss work problems or bring professional relationships into messaging apps like WhatsApp because we consider them as something personal. Also, when you use WhatsApp in your relationships with your superiors at work, they can see if you received and read their last message, but chose to ignore them. 6. Adding oil to the pasta water. We all know this trick. However, adding oil to the cooking water prevents the sauce from sticking to the pasta. To cook the perfect pasta and prevent it from sticking together, just use the right amount of water. 4 cups of water per 3.5 ounces of dry pasta and 6 cups of water for 3.5 ounces of fresh pasta. 5. Drying your hands using paper towels. Have you ever wondered how much paper we use to dry our hands in public toilets? Millions of pounds. There is a simple thing we all can do to care about our planet. Just shake your hands thoroughly before drying them with paper towels. It may be obvious, but it does help save the world. 4. Breathing with your chest. Concentrate on breathing using the diaphragm, not the chest. Proper oxygenation improves your nervous system, helps lower blood pressure, reduces inflammation and pain, improves overall physical health, and keeps stress away. If you learn to breathe correctly, it will also help you manage your emotions. 3. Brushing your teeth with only horizontal movements. Brushing your teeth with horizontal movements only and forgetting to floss are probably the most common but most serious mistakes. Proper brushing of the teeth involves short vertical movements, always performed from the gums to the edge of the tooth. However, brushing teeth horizontally is also necessary. And one more thing, proper brushing should take 2 to 3 minutes. Unfortunately, the vast majority of us ignore this simple rule. 2. Starting to exercise without preparation. Remember that exercising too hard and skipping warm-ups and short breaks can harm your body. Always include warm-up and flexibility exercises in your workout and increase the intensity gradually. To avoid injuries, don't forget to do stretching exercises at the end of your workout. 1. Leaving a bag of chips open. Some people use clips to seal those half-eaten bags of chips, and others just leave them folded in half, hoping that the bag won't open. There's a better way to deal with those bags. First, flatten out the top of the bag. Next, fold over the top once. Fold 3 more times to make the opening flap is hidden away. With your thumbs tucked into the corner flap, then fold the 2 top corners. Fold the top of the bag the other way. This method was inspired by origami, a Japanese technique of folding paper to create objects.